Registering your company online under the right business structure is an important decision you need to make. So, how to register a company online? What to do when the company name you have chosen is already registered? How to check if a company is registered or not? Lots of questions? Do not worry, I am here to assist you. Hi everyone, I am Bhavna from TearTax. In today's video, let's find answers to the most frequently asked questions about company registration. When can I register my company? You will need to submit an application to the Ministry of Corporate Affairs, which is MCA. For the online registration procedure, you will need to follow four steps. Step 1. Acquire digital signature certificate. Step 2. Acquire director identification number. Step 3. Create an account on MCA portal. Step 4. Incorporate or apply for the company to be registered. How do you check if my company is registered or not? You can check the status of the company registration on the MCA website. To check the status of your company, you need to go to the MCA Services tab and select View Company/LLP Master Data from the drop-down list. Then enter the company CIN and click on Submit. The exact status of your company will be displayed. What happens if my company name is already taken? MCA maintains a record of registered company names. You will have to check whether your company name is already registered or not. If the company name you have chosen is present in the company registration directory already, you will have to choose another name. If you have already made an application, you will have to make another application for a different name which has not been registered previously. Can a foreign national be a director of a company? Yes, as per the Indian company law, a foreign national can be a director of a company registered in India. However, he or she must fulfill all the criteria which is laid down in the Act. The most important being the allotment of a director identification number. Any person, including a foreign national, appointed as a director cannot act in the capacity of a director unless he or she gives it formally in writing. This can be done by filing Form DIR-2 within 30 days of being appointed as the director. Is the company registration process completely online in India? Yes. The entire company registration process is online. You don't have to be present in any particular place for registration. A company or LLP can be registered via MCA portal. The scanned documents of the company or LLP are sent by mail to MCA and they are processed at the Central Registration Center, which acts as a dedicated back office for company and LLP registration process. Upon completion of registration, the company or LLP receives a digitally signed certificate of incorporation which can be verified by all the stakeholders on the MCA website. In case you still have doubts and questions about company registration, please visit our detail page on the same. You can find the link to this page on the description box below. I hope you found this video helpful. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment and do subscribe to our channel so that you get a notification every time we upload a new video. Stay tuned for more updates.